Today, we learn how to design three different Cricut poster or banner with same image. You will also learn about typography. We use three different fonts, as well different background colors, for same banner. So, without further delaying, let's start the video. This is our main image of poster. We use this image for Cricut poster. First of all, open a new document of size, 1200 pixel by 1200 pixel. I am creating this banner for social media. So, I use this square size. You can also choose any other size. I remove the background of our main image. You can watch my previous video to learn how I remove background of image by using pen tool. Link of video is mentioned in description. Now, convert this image to smart object. So that when we change the size of image, it does not affect its appearance. Now, we add shadow in this poster. Create a new layer and choose black color for shadow. Here is trick. Press D, black color selected automatically. Increase the brush size and select soft round brush. Now just click on screen and press Ctrl or Command T. Now, resize this black color. Press and hold Ctrl or Command, then increase the one side of shadow. Shadow plays very important role in every poster or banner. There are so many methods to add shadow. But I always use this simple method to add shadow. Guys, we created this simple shadow. It looks cool. How much you work on shadow, it will reflect in poster or banner. So always give time to make shadow for attractive poster. Now, we make simple background with black and white color. I choose basic color. Now, select type tool. I am using Gautam font and bold. And, type the king of 6. Now, I increase the size of 6. And little rotate it. It is typography style. I always like this style of typography. In which size of one important word is increased too much. And, other words are right at top and bottom of this word. Place these words behind the main image. Keep in mind, to focus on legibility of letters. Customers can understand every letter in banner, even if it is behind the image. It makes our poster very attractive. Now, it looks cool. Now, I do some work on main image to highlight it. I add fire image in Photoshop. And place it above the main image. You can download this image from the link in description of video. You can also download it from Google by searching fire. Now create a clipping mask for fire. Now, change it layer mode to screen. But yellow color is too much. So I decrease it. And we also make spots somewhere on main image. Click on mask tool. And then select brush tool. Keep in mind, foreground color must be black. Now, I paint on image at different points. Yellow color disappear. Just click on different points on image. Black spots and yellow spots make it attractive, as well as aggressive. So, I add image of glass particles. You can download this image from the link in description or from Google by searching glass particles. Adjust the size of image. Try different layer mode for this image. I tried lighten and screen mode. I choose lighten mode. Now decrease the focus from these glass particles. For decreasing focus, just blur the particles. Select a layer of glass particles. And go to blur Gaussian blur. Fill the value of radius 2 pixel. But the numbers of particles are very less. So, I again change its layer mode to screen. Now it looks attractive. You can also try some different layer mode. Glass particles create action in the poster. It looks cool. Now, I add fire particles in Photoshop. And change its layer mode to screen. I think, our poster looks more attractive if glass particles are lesser. So, I again change it layer mode to lighten. I am just giving you an idea, how to decide or choose layer mode. Now we add website detail, or social media link detail, at the bottom of banner. So, first add Instagram icon, and then username of Instagram. Write username in bold, to increase focus on it. Now, I add my logo at top left corner of poster. Now, I make some changes in background gradient colors to give some examples. I choose some trendy colors for Instagram post. You can also search about Instagram post trendy color on Google. you will get information about trendy color for Instagram post. To make this banner more attractive, I add a layer of color lookup and select a LUT. These LUTs are available in CC version of Photoshop. I choose 3-strip lookup. It looks cool. You can choose any other lookup as per your requirement. Now, I add levels to increase the contrast of banner and make some little adjustments as you can see on screen. Now, I add a layer of curve and drag it 2 down from lower part. Now, it makes our poster or banner more attractive and cool. I choose one more gradient color. On and off layer of levels, curves and color lookup for different gradients. Just check different combinations of levels, curves and color lookup to get best results. Now, I give you different examples with different fonts. I use WoW font. You can download these fonts from the link in the description. I make it in my style. Don't copy the same as it is. Watch it for inspiration. Now I use mod font. It is a serif font. Mostly serif font is used for government letters, newspaper, invitation cards, etc. But I will show you how to use this font for sports banner. It is my typography style. If you make any poster after watching this video, post it on Instagram and tag me. For this color gradient, I give some colors to letters to make it attractive. You can see how easily we made different posters or banner by just changing background color and fonts. If you want to ask any question, you can ask in comment section as well as on Instagram. Please support me by just pressing the like button. If you did not subscribe my channel yet, please subscribe it and press the bell icon. Thank you. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.